अनुरोध करना चाहूँगा कि ये बिल का समर्थन तो करते ही, लेकिन जैसा चर्चा कर रहे थे जयराम रमेश जी, जब हम लोग का बिल आए तो उसमें हम लोग का जो फोकस होना चाहिए, जो मोटो होना चाहिए कि हेल्थ फॉर ऑल, सभी हिंदुस्तानियों का स्वास्थ्य अच्छा मिले, सुविधाजनक मिले और सस्ता मिले, इसी की कामना करते हुए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद श्री केशव राव जी। डॉक्टर केशव राव
सर,
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर। सर आफ्टर हियरिंग यादव जी एंड ऑल्सो जयराम, देर इज नथिंग मच मी टू से बिकॉज एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट इज अ बिग स्टोरी एंड ए ओल्ड स्टोरी। इट इज नॉट एन ओल्ड स्टोरी ऑफ 30 ईयर्स विच ही हैज सेड, बट मच मोर। इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 36। आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो इन टू डिटेल्स ऑफ इट बिकॉज जयराम जी हैज टेकन अ नेम। लेट मी मेक फर्स्ट वेरी क्लियर, द तेलंगाना राष्ट्र समिति इज कमिटेड टू फेडरलिज्म, opposed to centralization, wants more powers to control. If you want true democracy to be established, it is only the poor people will do and people live in the state, and center is a myth. This is our policy statement. So the question does not arise. I have been shouting on this for the last 12 years in this very house, when education, they were dictating from Delhi what a syllabus should be for the seventh class boy in a tribal area, who has not seen the aeroplane, but the textbook speaks about the aeroplane and how it goes and how it starts, how it runs. They don't tell us about the cot which they have to see. Now this kind of a standardization in the name of centralized power, greed, is we are opposed to. So let it be MCI or let it be education or let it be anything, we are not for that. But the question is, now there is nothing much, I am in a dilemma, in the sense, when both the people have spoken about the details of it, in fact, it has a 40 chapters which I have sorted out year after year, how it had gone in different measures.
What happened to my paper?
Sir, 40 times it had gone different. It has gone to high courts, it has gone to the Supreme Court, it had gone to your own thing, you have changed, all these things are said, and that is what exactly is said. So my surmise is something, more things change, but they remain same. This is MCI. Whatever you, what kind of change you bring in, whatever changes that you bring in, but when you go back to see in the room, same thing continues.
Same basis.
This has been there, and this has been repeated in almost all the expert committee reports, be it oversight committee coming from Supreme Court, or your own parliamentary committees, or even the Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, who told the cabinet according to one of the press reports. One press report says, further, Modi also expressed his concern about the corruption in medical education and stressed the need to disintegrate MCA to rein in the mafia in the council. All this, everybody is concerned. The perpetual paradox is that all of us say same thing, but when we go back, same thing continues. So he's the master who has been presiding over the destinies of that particular council is no more. Of course, he was once went into jail and all other things. He has been arrested, things. Now the question is, because I have nothing, although I had much to say on the history, since both Mr. Raj, Ram Gopal Yadav and Mr. Jairam have said it, I have withdrawn from them because I don't want to repeat and bore the people on that. So I have to look to the other side of the coin. What exactly the MCA is supposed to do? Because you have in hand a bill prepared by the standing committee based on the expert committee's advice and also which is vetted by the department. Now this has suggested you 4 boards. This has suggested you the commission. This has suggested you the medicos to be brought in. It is there with you, much prepared, which should have come in. Sir, after this 30 years, from 1936 to 54 and now, after so many years, if you still are not able to decide, you are put to your mind, you have put your mind, you have deliberated it in the cabinet recently, you have approved the cabinet. I'm not blaming this government, sir. Earlier government also in 2010, they have dissolved the MCI and brought in the Board of Governors.
Now you dissolved MCI, bought Board of Governors, again dissolved Board of Government, brought MCI, again Bureau of Governors. Like that, this ring roll is going on. But the question today is, why this ad hocism now? I want to make it very short. Because let us say, if you are really sincere about what you want to do, because you have ambitious plans, you have plans of bringing something to 82 medical colleges, improve medical quality of medical education, you want to bring nursing council, like that you have ambitious plans. And ambitious plans require some kind of an action and some kind of administrative control. This is there already in the draft bill that is with you. We may not agree with the draft bill that comes. We will discuss it, deliberate at the time it comes. Let Jairam Ramesh know about it. But today, as of today, instead of this ad hocism, instead of again this 2 years, again the governors, 7 becoming 12, I don't will ensure you or give you the proof, give you the strength of a change. So I don't know 7 becoming 12 will bring any change. But let us think, instead of 2 years, why not you, since you have a bill right in your hand, you have already approved it, there is a bill and there is an ordinance, how you brought it, why you brought it, distorted things, I don't want to get into that. Because we don't approve it. That ordinance, now since it is being now legalized, brought in as a bill and we are approving it, this can be for a period of 6 months. Sir, well, this can be for a period of 6 months or 1 year so that that bill comes and replaces it. And there's a permanent structure and we will be deliberating on the policy decisions. In ordinance, there is nothing like a policy decision. Ordinance is a time gap.
Please conclude.
So this ad hocism or piecemeal method should end. A permanent bill should come and that bill is in your hands. Let us deliberate that. Or if you think something is needed, as Jairam Ramesh says, let it go back to the standing committee again. Or if you so think, send it to select committee from your own, sir. So that we have a bill with us and